Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
What took you two so long?
At least we're here. What's up with Veltro?
Straight into the depths of hell.
It's a security token. It means we can scavenge the data on that crater.
What the?
What happened?
Boss, have you heard from Jill and Parker yet?
Their investigation led them out to sea.
We lost track of the ship.
This is Jackass. I got the coordinates on the ship. I'm sending them now.
That's not far.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
We're running out of time.
Damn it.
Ryan, we're on our way.
Where could they be?
Anywhere. Let's get started.
How are you planning to find them?
No plan. Just search every room.
Great. What if Veltro finds us first?
We capture him and interrogate him. Jill and Parker are okay.
Jill?
Jessica?
Hold on.
Judging by the ship's condition, I believe there's a problem with the engines. I'd wager they're in the ship's fields trying to get them going again.
That makes sense. We'll head down there now.
On the world.
Right. But it's already infected the ship.
Parker had a welcome party waiting for them.
Thank you.
Somebody! Anybody! I'll be at your service! Forever!
Don't give up, Parker. There has to be a way!
Nobody home.
Where'd you go, Jill?
at you.
A little close for comfort. It's still filling up.
The power's back. You can bring down a bulkhead in the control room.
Power's back. We can use it.
All right. That should hold us for now.
I'll check the control system.
Damn it, I don't have a signal. Maybe the antenna array is out.
It's on the observation deck. Maybe we can fix it. I'm sure the view is nice.
Me too. Let's move.
The observation deck. You can climb up there from the hall. Did that stop it? Water's still...
It's okay, the bulkhead's closed. We just have to wait.
Semiramis.
Okay, well, Quint learned there were two ships during his investigation. You must be on the Queen Zenobia's sister ship. Jill and Parker are probably being held on that ship.
Have you been able to locate it?
No, but I've got my top people on it.
Not much time has passed, right?
Correct. It's possible that up until a few hours ago, the ships were traveling together. Search the area and see what you can find.
Roger that.
What are you looking for?
Veltro's trying to do? Aside from jerking us around so we don't know what we're doing.
Who knows? We haven't seen hide nor hair from them since that video.
Yeah, I don't like it. The sooner we get to the observation deck and contact HQ, the better.
At the very least, I hope they've picked up Chris's whereabouts. Did you hear that?
This way, Jim. We can't go that way. This way looks more doable.
It's moving.
Good. Now we can get to the observation deck.
Something's up there.
Son of a bitch! Take this!
This way, Jim.
Mm-hmm.